What's up, you guys? Today I'm going to show you how to remove your external hard drive safely from your PS4. Pretty easy. Just going to go over here to settings, down to devices. You go down to your USB storage devices, and there's the one that's currently plugged in. And you will want to hit stop using this extended storage if you're going to like take it off, or you're just gonna unplug it and you want to put it away for safe use. This is the easiest way, and you won't lose any of your content. It's just basically like how you're doing it on the computer, and you safely remove like your little USB sticks and everything. This is so it won't get faulty or corrupted. Then you'll just want to hit yes to stop using the extended storage. And now you can safely disconnect it without having to worry about anything. So if you have any more questions or anything like that, just comment down below. Thank you.